Right, so Sylvia and Hubert came from the north here in 1951, and your daughter was already 9 months old.
That's right.
Yeah. And then you had another baby.
We had our son in
1953.
Yes. Yeah. Now he's 55, coming up to 56.
And you were living in the eating house at that time.
That's right, yeah.
We moved up from there in the hostel cottage. We lived in there for 4 or 5 years. And then we came to live in the village.
There's Bill. There's Bill too.
Yeah.